Oh, look at the pretty swing.
Gordon brings the bunt down the first base line, and it rolls and won't go foul. How about that? It was just straddling the line. A.J. Ellis was hoping it would take a right turn, and at the last moment, as it started to creep towards and over the line, it hooked left. Watch this.
There's one way you can tell which teams have hit that trunk, and then watch it just stay there. Nope, not going away.